Somebody who's watching not only the wind, but the rain, especially right now, is Michael Peterson, the Sacramento County Water Resources Director. Michael, how are the rivers and reservoirs doing at this point?
Well, from what we've seen so far, the reservoirs are doing fine, well within capacity, a lot of capacity left in Folsom. The river's doing well. Also, the local creeks are mostly within their banks. This rain has not been too severe, so the streams are doing pretty well.
All right. Hey, a question for you, Michael, real quick. So talk about, we've been in a drought years for several years here. How encouraging is it when you see this string of storms and maybe even a little more rain coming up next week?
Well, the way this series of storms has been playing out is really a water supply dream in terms of getting some supply back in the reservoirs and in the snowpack. And from a flood control standpoint, this is perfect. This kind of series of storms really, our system can handle them quite well. So it's good from both perspectives.
That's, yeah, well, at least I think you've just officially found the silver lining, Michael, today in that forecast. It's amazing. So how much rain would we have to get before you guys would get concerned then about getting too much too quickly?
Well, what we're seeing in these storms is 3/4 to an inch, you know, a day or so, and that's really well manageable by the system. Historically, we've seen, you know, several inches over a half day or 6 hours where we've really had problems, and going back to 1986 or 1995. So we're really far from those conditions from what we've seen at this point.
What are some of the areas in the Sacramento County area that concern you most if there were to be concern? You already said that everything's doing okay. What are some of the creeks that you guys tend to watch more often in situations like this?
Well, along Strong Ranch Slough in the Arden area, it's historically been a kind of a problem spot. We keep a look at Dry Creek in the Rio Linda area, Morrison Creek in some spots in southern Sacramento County as well. Just some areas historically we've had problems, and we always keep an extra eye out on those.
Yeah,
areas.
And I think the neighbors in that area, they know which ones are the usual offenders when we get a couple of heavy storms, so they're, I know, ready for most of that. Michael, thanks very much with the Sacramento County Resources. And at this point, Michael saying it's a water supply dream. So we have Michael saying that, and then Mike DeSalle saying, don't come to the snow today. Two things you did not expect to hear in the middle of this storm.
Yeah.